Hello everyone, and welcome back to Dead by Daylight. The Ugly Sweaters are back in town, and today I give you Vittorio's Total Warmth Ugly Sweater. The best way to stay warm in colder realms. I almost said whelms. This ugly sweater is available in the Winter Event Tome. So you can complete a few challenges to grab it. And I actually like it. It looks really cool. This is mixed with his Arcane Ink cosmetic. Alright, Vittorio. Let's see if we can survive. Vittorio. Let's get started on the gen right away, you know? No, only a two person. We're all here though. You can have it. See if we can find the killer. I'm kind of in the mood to not just sit and do gens. Oh, someone found the killer already. You know what? Let me just do this gen. This one causes problems. It's a vault right there. Oh, it's a change. It's a Billy. I haven't seen a Billy in a long time. Where is he? Basement in here? Nope. Hide in here. Someone's gonna get the save. Oh, he checked the right locker. No. I should have just left. The Arcane Ink. Sick, bruh. Sick, bruv. I'm already halfway healed. Let's go. Resurgence. Where is he? There he is. Thank you. I wonder if he would have checked those lockers if this one was empty. Lori. Oh, he really wants her. Tinkers. Basement. I don't think she was close enough for me to get that pallet save. I only see one person. Where's the Nia? Oh, she's right there. What the hell? She's just standing there the whole time? Not doing a gym? Good old urban evasion. Nia's. Let me go first. Shit, it's blocked.
Ah!
What is Nia doing?